Yo, what's good, Tristans and Trist fam? So today we've got a video called When Singers Knew They F'd Up. I think this is gonna be a super fun and funny video to check out.
Oh my god, I love watching people f up. It's so cringy.
Queen Cat, sometimes I wonder why we even hang around with you. You're just a bad influence on me.
Nobody likes you.
Nobody likes you, Queen Cat. And don't forget your catnip, Queen Cat. Get out of here. But before we get started, be sure you check out my website, youcansinganything.com, because I am actually a vocal coach, and I teach singing lessons online every single day. Also down in the description, links to my vlog channel, cover channel, Twitch, and Patreon. On my Patreon, I do have a reward where I will help you improve your singing in both written and video format. All that being said, let's get started. Singers who knew they effed up. Oh, Demi.
Fuck.
That's great.
Going through puberty.
I didn't approve this.
In front of...
Oh god. My boy Shawn. Oh. That's just such. That's just such poor taste.
The cringe.
Like, Justin Bieber, if you didn't know the words to the song, why did you decide to perform it? But okay, whatever. It's kind of funny, I guess. That's funny. I know this one. It's so obviously fake. That's so loud. Oh shit. It's just a lip sync fail.
Woo girl!
Woo girl! He always forgets the words.
Oh, I'll go to the second verse.
It's like every... That's great though. He handles it well when he forgets them most of the time.
You saw as you're performing, I don't know how far you can see into the crowd, but you see all
the
flags.
Oh no, come on.
Yeah, it was beautiful.
Of course, you know, it's Pride Month.
Yeah.
What does that mean to you? Your statement on, you know, just the love and acceptance that we're all hoping this that the world can kind of reach at some point.
World and people go through the biggest transition humanity's kind of ever gone through with acceptance, and it's in so many different ways and platforms, and it's beautiful. It really is, and I feel really honored to be going through this right now with everyone, so yeah.
Well, we appreciate you coming out, my man. You guys. We're streaming on AT&T's Twitter.
Oh, come on. I hate when people speculate about someone's sexuality. Like, that ain't none of your business. They're just here to sing, you know what I mean? Whatever. Lip synced. Yep. If you didn't catch that the first time, I always know when people are lip syncing. There's a hidden talent. That was okay. Lip sync. Is it?
This video has gotten a lot of attention, not only because she flubbed up, but also because she drops a very audible F-bomb after the fact.
Oh no. Is that? I already forgot her name. Oh, come on. He knew what he was doing.
Woman, there's a young
he shot
woman
it right
in,
at the camera.
In the background, you can see.
Well, half
the
these are Justin Bieber,
is that
huh?
No, it's not. Just a girl that you were in Bora Bora with?
Yeah.
You just brought a friend to Bora Bora?
Yeah.
And you're just naked with your friend?
Why are you putting me on the spot like this? Gosh.
I have friends, I've never seen them
Ellen
naked
is savage.
Like that. And they don't bring me to Bora Bora.
Stop, you're making me blush, dude.
Brittany, your voices are magical. When you sing, you have a really nice...
Is that Brittany?
It's Brittany, bitch.
...sound, and I wish you could wake me up in the morning.
Wait. Was Brittany really on one of these talent competition shows as a judge? Hey. That's kind of interesting.
We wish we could wake you up in the morning.
Singing! Singing!
Of course, singing. Beyonce in the house. Oakwood.
Oh, wait. Ew. That's hilarious, actually.
It was a negative 100 degree wind chill. That's crazy. That's
negative
not right. That's
100 degree wind chill.
You're not right in that. I'm sorry. There's no way it's a negative 100.
Okay, maybe it was just word of mouth.
Yeah, there's...
Yeah. Oh, my God.
It's kind of like, you would have dramatized my point.
You know,
maybe it just...
You would have died.
I'll paint the picture, let me set the scene. I know I want to paint hands of you and...
You know, my personal life is pretty much non-existent.
I like this video. This is entertaining.
Which is not good. Not for the long run. Not for me. Not for her. It's not fun.
Last time you were here, just to remind you, we were talking about Justin.
Oh my God.
And last time you were here, this is what you said.
Oh no.
So you're a busy girl. You've got a CD out. You've got a clothing line. You're time to date Justin Bieber.
What? Brother.
Oh, brother.
He's little. He's like, no, he's like my little brother. That's weird.
Ew. You're a cute couple, I'm just saying.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Ew. Yo, she got called out. That's so... Okay. This is, like, so entertaining. At least it's live, though, like, look, I got, even though they're fucking up, like, the lyrics and stuff, like, at least it's live. I love that. That's just what happens when you're doing stuff live a lot of times. Oh. Those whistle notes are tough to sing. I've noticed, like, recently with Ariana's new songs, and this might just be conspiracy or speculation, they're much less vocally demanding, and I feel like she's singing live a lot more these days, and I think this is why, because a lot of her old songs, like, they are just so difficult. And not saying that she can't do them, but doing them every single day, sometimes maybe multiple times a day, plus radio shows and blah 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 while you're on tour, that's just unrealistic. You can't expect that to work out. Anyway, I think she's trying to actively get a little bit more chilled out with her music lately, so she doesn't have to do this kind of stuff as much.
Perform for us.
Just my opinion. Let me know if I'm wrong in the comments.
That you're photographed all the time in airports holding a pillow. Do you travel with a giant pillow?
It's always clean. I always. I take a pillow from the hotel that I'm staying in.
Had hand warmers.
Why?
And so I put them everywhere, and okay. I put them right here. And it helped a lot.
What is she saying?
First of all, Chris Martin. Chris, all right.
Wait, no, I didn't mean that. I didn't mean it. That was Chris.
Go back. You didn't want Chris. You want to stick with Leo? It's too late.
It's just, but what if I've, like, actually kissed many of these people already?
Well, let us know which of the two you've kissed there.
No, I can't say that.
All right.
That's a setup for Boys and Girls Club.
All right.
I will take Leonardo DiCaprio. Yeah.
What the hell? All right. Oh, that's so lip-synced. Hey, she didn't. They're so good at just making it seem like nothing happened, really. They're so good at, like, just casually brushing that off. Mariah Carey does it all the time. It's hilarious.
Won't wash my hair.
Go ahead and tell me now.
I love this one. I love that. That's so good. Like, it's live and she's just gonna, I mean, I love that. Honestly, I love that. That, you can hardly tell sometimes when Ariana Grande messes up her lyrics. No tea, no shade, I love her voice. Right there was a little bit more obvious, but that's cool. That's cute though. That's okay. I don't mind any of these, really. They're cool, though. I like watching them. Adele. Oh, I miss Adele. I hope she tours again soon, kind of. As long as she's able to... As long as she's healthy. They're awesome, she's so good. We were just waiting on a miracle. Don't fall asleep. He messes up so many lyrics in this live performance. I know it so well. Anyway, that was super, super fun. Hopefully you liked this video as much as I did, because I thought it was super entertaining. Oh, Queen Cat. I'm so sorry, Queen Cat. Look, Queen Cat, you just need to be a little bit more polite to our viewers, okay? Okay.
Oh well.
Be sure you check out my website, youcansinganything.com. I am a singing teacher and I do teach singing lessons online every single day. Be sure to like this video if you like this video. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that bell notification icon. And until next time, Tristans and Trist fam, peace out.